Today we're checking out a barn find, all original 1964 Corvette that's been on jack stands for over 20 years. The car is single owner and has been passed down in the family, and the owner needed some help getting it running again, so that's what me and Lenny are out here to do. After looking under the hood, there's a lot of rat poop and sludgy oil, but the good news is the car has basically no rust. So after the battery was replaced, the car actually cranks, but we noticed the fuel pump was leaking and spilling gas. The other problem is that the spark plug wires were hard and cracked, basically a recipe for a massive fire. So we removed the alternator and barely had enough room to get the fuel pump off, and it was missing the bolts that hold the push rod too, so we went to AutoZone. They were the only ones that had a fuel pump, but they didn't have any fuel lines, so then we went to O'Reilly's. Now we put the new fuel pump in, new fuel lines. We also gave it a new set of spark plug wires and verified its numbers matching. Topped off the oil, gave it some fresh gas, then we cranked it, and after a little while it started right up. And the car runs and drives. If you've got a classic car sitting around, get it running and have some fun.